My name is Tom Fisher and I'm a landscape painter. Join me for a new painting, an oil. Ground is a 9x12 this time, 9x12 masonite with a gray gessoed underpainting, and that underpainting has marble dust in it. Today we're going to do a painting on out in the wilds. It's actually six beehives that are stuck back in the woods, and that should be pretty interesting. So I sketched it momentarily with pencil on this board. We have titanium white in my paint holder, which I make them. You can order them through TomFisherArt.com. It's in the description. But anyway, we have titanium white here, ultramarine blue, cerulean, sap green, primary yellow or cad yellow light, yellow ochre. This is burnt umber, cad red light, or deep, whichever you want, alizarin crimson, and dioxazine purple. So that's it, and let us get on with the painting. Thank you. Okay, if you like it, subscribe. Tell me how you like it. Give me some comments. I'd like to get some feedback. Thank you. Bye.